Isn't that just a wonderful spelling of those two words?
I guess so.
Jaxus, do I just put on the headphones and it's good to go?
Right. That's true.
Savage's turns back after we end the fight.
I think this is a pretty even fight. Most of the stages are pretty even.
Right. Like, I'm not too familiar with Pop, so I don't really know what a Pop-friendly state would be, so...
Yeah. Greenland is like obvious, obviously that would be...
Right.
I think this is probably just a battlefield that's without killing.
Okay.
But I think she does moderately well on... I think she does pretty well. I think this is even for her. I think FD is hard because a lot of fighting. Buff is trying to, like, read her air movement.
Right.
Just intercept her where she's going to go. You don't really want to play to catch up with her.
Right.
So, somewhere like FD, Buff has a hard time coming back to the ground.
Any platform, okay. Jumps on the yeah. Okay.
So I think it'd be a problem. I think since he already chose Yoshi for the strike, I'm sure it'd be a problem. Maybe for the stadium.
Right. Cheese Wizard's up a whole stock right now.
Yeah. Try to eat the gimp. Just
something.
Totally
right. I think that's pretty much what Puff is, though. It's basically a gimp, you know?
Yeah.
Not dissing any Puff players out there, but...
Yeah, I think, more advanced players.
Right.
Air movement, back airs.
Right.
You know, sweeping, ground attack.
Right. Yeah. Just stare that off the stage. We didn't know that wasn't... Ari's choice or option exactly, but that's exactly what he needed.
Yeah, I mean, it's a nature point combo.
Right. All Puff has to do is crouch, and then those lasers won't hit.
Yeah, you still can't make niches very hard.
Right.
Really hard. I think the lasers that are listed is messing up our mobility as we know. Could have shot a restaurant.
Right.
It literally wouldn't have been at all.
They would have come back and shine. Or even forward air. Or attack. Same air.
First, probably got to finish this shot. 30% or so. That might be kind of pretty
even anyway.
Yeah.
They're both really baiting each other right now.
Yeah, they're trying to get something over.
There we go. It's 5% in just a couple games.
Oh, yeah, saved them from any of the rest.
Right. Jari actually got me earlier today with that side B rest.
Yeah. Most people look for, they look for a lot of, like,
landing lag.
Recover, that right. Landing lag, and then finish tech chases, especially with, like,
Jeez, we'll take it.